What's going on, everybody? My name is Milk, and welcome back to the Pokemon Black 2, White 2 Cage Lock with Nerfy. Plan for this video is to just play games, you know? Try and catch more Pokemon, try not to lose anyone else, and just hang out.
Wait, when is this the first gym? Are we close to it?
The first gym's in our I forget if we can go fight the first gym now or not, because the first gym's in our starting town.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Because, you remember, you played Black and White, right? The first ones?
Yes, but it's been forever.
Okay, so you know Sharon, the boy rival?
Does he have, like, glasses?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's the gym leader.
Oh. That's interesting, actually. Wait, are you sharing your screen?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I should probably do that. Oh yeah, I forgot my Pidgeot has iron barbs. Very funny.
Okay, so trainer school is under construction. We can't fight the gym yet. I do not remember how we open it. It's probably just get to the next town or something.
Probably.
Either that or we do the ranch, which is another encounter opportunity.
And oh, hey, I'm at the ranch.
Oh, yay! In the normal game, you can find Ryloo in the ranch, so that's generally where I pick one up.
Oh, I accidentally triggered the rival fight.
Oh, no. Good luck.
I feel like I'll be okay, but I don't remember what he has. Oh, he only has one still.
Yeah, this is a victory bell, yeah. Fighting this youngster with a Kara Blast.
I feel like Jose is going to just single. He only needs himself.
Pidgeot's really good. Flying types, I know, get a bad rap because they're super weak to ice, rock, and, like, lightning. Electricity. But I think Pidgeot's really nice.
Wow. He gained 3 levels?
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Oh, 4 levels? 5 levels? He keeps going. It's not stopping.
Oh.
Okay, 5 levels.
I'm working on leveling Hitmonlee up.
I was working on Pidgeot, but now I guess that's already done.
I'm gonna go do the rival fight, and then we can get our encounter for the ranch. I forget you have a Charmander.
Charmander.
Is that your encounter?
No. I went back to the route because I was waiting.
Okay.
Oh, you already beat him.
Yeah.
Almost there. Wait, why is there a sandstorm? Kingler had sandstorm?
Kingler probably has sandstream.
Okay, coming back. King's Rock.
Ooh.
Like a Remoraid. Is fairy type in this like law wrong?
I don't think so. I think Granbull is still just normal.
Ooh. I got those red health sleep. Easy catch.
I can't switch out. So either, I didn't see if it used a move or not, so it either has, probably has like arena trap or something.
Oh, what do I name him? Name him Hematode.
You said Nematode?
Hematode.
Ah. It's shaking three times, but it's not catching it.
Kick him in the face.
My attack's low enough, it should be fine. Oh yeah. Never mind, because I get a crit. It was so nice seeing the health just decrease little by little and then boom, crit. Aw.
Wait, he goes talk to you again? Oh, I see.
Nah,
I didn't go that way yet.
Yeah, it's a lot like the Farfetch'd from Ilex Forest and Gold Silver Crystal, and then the Furfru in the mansion in Gen 6. It's just gotta find the Pokemon.
I need to set my battle style. The cat just knocked over the trash can.
Scared. Okay, use charge, we're good. I just have to pray Hitmonlee's faster.
I feel like he wouldn't be.
He is. Yeah. The only reason, I don't know if you know, but Electrode was the fastest Pokemon in Generation 1. He had a speed stat of 101. Which ironically is his Pokedex number. But he used Sonic Boom and it brought Joker down to half. And I'm like, nope, not doing this right now. Sonic Boom's always scary.
Isn't it like a flat 20? or?
Yeah, it's a flat, I think it's flat 20. And then, it's like normal type Dragon Rage.
Yeah. But a little worse. Does it also have priority too?
Nah, I don't think so, no. That's a nice Cresselia you're fighting over there.
Yeah, it used double team, so I'm starting to get scared.
I would be scared. Double team's never fun.
Oh no. Oh, let's use it three times.
Is it a trainer battle?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Okay, I landed Thundershock. And it paralyzed. Okay, I landed it again.
I'm so sorry, dude. I'm fighting Raticates and Natus, and you're over here fighting a Cresselia.
It's okay, I got it. There's like two turns where nothing happened, but I ended up winning it.
Nice.
Disable, no. Can't hit him with anything. I feel like I'm getting trolled by all of these moves that they're using.
Yeah.
It was a yum ask, and it used disabled on the one non-fighting normal move that I had. So I'm like, okay, gotta switch.
Ooh, Light Clay. Yarr. You have a choice band and a King's Rock? Oh, God, I hope you don't win this cage fight.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. You're also going to get the experience, the awesomeness that is Team Plasma's music.
That is if I could stop getting lost. Where do I go? Oh, I go this way. Simseer.
Ooh.
With Drought? No.
It has Drought?
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh yeah, it's using Furious Swipes, you're fine.
Yeah. Still terrifying.
Oh, undoubtedly.
Oh no, it used Flame Burst.
That was a crit too.
I'm fine. Never a doubt. Duskanor. Can I one-shot it? Do I risk that? I think I do. Oh.
He is Leer, you're fine anyways.
I'm so scared.
He's only level 6. I don't think he has anything to actually be worried about yet. Oh, that's scary, actually. Oh, no, it's not. He's only level 6. Or level 9. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Because
Nightshade off of level, right?
Yeah, Nightshade does damage equal to your level. It's either their level or your level. I can't remember which.
Okay. metal powder.
Oh, you don't fight him here. That's right. Kinda dumb, not gonna lie. We got frustration, though. I like it. I love Electabuzz so much, man. I was doing a Crystal Kaizo run a while ago, and I got an Elekid, and it saved me so much, dude. So glad I was able to catch it.
I like how he sounds like dialogue.
He does, though.
Dawnstone. What was that used for? Why does he throw frustration at you? Because he's frustrated?
I think. Joker.
I love that rumor. Or should I?
I mean, you can. I mean, Octillery is really good, so.
He's only like level 2.
Right, yeah, I'd switch train him if you want. Also, it's equal to the user's level because it used Nightshade on my Aggron and went from 35 to 26. With the ghosts, I just want to use headbutt.
Oh, I saw like a pickable item right outside the school right as I entered it, but now I can't leave.
Yeah, you're locked into some fights. Oh no, the Psywave,
Blastoise.
Oh no, you have Electabuzz. You're fine.
I want him though. I'm jealous.
Might be locked in. No, I'm not. I have to bring. I probably have to bring it down to struggle. I only have. Look at how Mudslap's doing absolutely no damage, and I only have 5 of them left. And I can't use Tackle or Headbutt because they're normal type moves. And Hitmonlee only knows fighting, and I can't touch it because it's a ghost.
But a struggle, like, I thought it was a normal type thing.
No, I have to force it into struggle because struggle does,
self damage. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
It does, recoil.
Mewtwo! Okay. Let's settle down. I mean, if it makes you feel better, I have to fight against
it. It used Spite. And so it just took all of the PP out of my, I might lose here. Because Psywave has, like...
Why does it no strike?
I can't send in Hitmonlee because it's got This is actually awful, man.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and I don't have healing. Oh, if it keeps using Spite, it can put me into struggle. Nah, it's gonna kill me with Psywave, because I'm out of healing. Hold on. I gotta see how much PP Psywave has. So I wanna know if I can even make it out of this.
It's up 25 or 30. I think.
It's 15.
Oh, that's not that bad. So maybe. A manhole!
Did you make it out? Yeah.
Yeah. The Mewtwo was very hard to beat, but I beat him.
There's Psywave, yeah. Yeah, Joker goes down. Yeah, there he goes. Dude, this is... now I'm actually dead because... Oh... Because none of the fighting type moves can hit it because it's ghost. I'm so sad, dude. I can never keep Aggrons alive. And there's the light.
All right. Remoraid has... I just looked at my Remoraid's ability because I haven't done it before. All of its moves are normal type.
Oh, no.
That's so bad.
All right. So here's... Since I wiped, here's what we're going to do. A lot of different things can happen with wipes and cage locks. So I think what... And if it's all right with you, I'm going to continue on with my Aggron and Hitmonlee, and you're just going to get a point, a cage lock point. And what that means is that since I wiped and technically would have lost the Nuzlocke, because we don't have any Pokemon on the PC, or I don't have any Pokemon, I don't think. Well, obviously not, or else I would have had a full team. But since I wiped, you get a point as if you would have won a cage match, meaning... You can pick one of your Pokemon to give one of the perks to. So you can either give TMs, items, or anything. Yeah. So it's basically... What is it? What's the word? Mulligan? Is that what it is? Yeah.
Yeah.
Gonna give him a point because I wiped. That's kind of what I've seen. Others, it would just be he gets a point and I restart, but I don't really want to re-randomize and just go from there. So if it's all right with you, I'll just stick with Aggron Hitmonlee, do some training, try and get different moves to fight that Miss Magius, and you can just get a point and put items on or TMs on, or have a revive for someone.
Oh yeah,
you only get one though.
Yeah, I'm definitely putting a health item on someone, but trying to figure out who. I'm gonna put King's Rock on my Pidgeot.
So you're giving items. So you're giving items to Pidgeot.
Yeah.
Cool. With items though, it can be, you can change the item for whatever you need.
No, it's just like that Pokemon has the perk though.
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder if... Do we know what level the first gym is about?
I think it's... Hold on.
I can look it up real quick since we got it.
Yeah, I've got it too. Hold on.
Eleven and thirteen.
Yeah. Okay.
Which means I'm gonna level up a bit. I get so sad seeing Squirtle just having to die.
Not all bad.
It's like my
trial. Well, it is really bad.
It's the only Pokemon I have a preset nickname for.
Ooh, what do you name him?
Squiddy.
Ah.
Bravery.
I just realized I have to just keep training in 19 against the Squirtles, because if I go up into Flocassy Town, I think Alder brings me back into the trainer school. I think you have to beat that fight, because after you beat that, I think that's what unlocks the gym.
Yes. He doesn't bring you in there, you do have to walk into the school.
Oh yeah! So I can go up. Alright, let me... Yeah. Great.
You can go all the way to the ranch.
I'm gonna do that then.
The fact that these Kinglers have Sandstream. It's not really annoying at all, but it's annoying.
Ivysaur.
Ivy! Alright, I just need to find Charizard and we'll have found all the Pokemon trainer already.
Pretty much. Yes! Oh, thank God! Alright, I'm okay to fight the Miss Magius now. He just learned Metal Claw.
That's pretty good.
Yes, yes it is.
Confusion. God damn it. Oh my god, that did so much damage. Oh no.
Wagsire! My guy. Quagsire with Drizzle. That's scary. I just lost Aggron again. No, I didn't. Okay, we're fine. I'm going to do this though.
Every Pokemon is a killer.
Dude, really though. The Infinity Soul Link with Aaron, we just kept wiping. It was, I think what did it this time is I went up against a Magnezone that was special. It was grass type, right? I had my Golem out again. These are spoilers for the Soul Link episode that's coming out. So if you don't wanna hear those, mute or turn away. But it was covered in grass, so it was obviously a grass type, but it was level 4. And it used Tackle like 4 times in a row, right? So I was like, okay, it doesn't have anything. So I sent, I had my Golem out against it. And all of a sudden, it's just like Magnezone used Magical Leaf. I'm like, what? And I lost Golem. Golem went down hard. And then I'm like, all right, cool. I guess I gotta level up. Or I just gotta start using Bulbasaur. Oh, no. And, I gotta send a Bulbasaur. Next thing I know, Aaron's like, Squirtle died. And I turn over and I'm like, okay, cool. So there goes Bulbasaur. And so we had to start over with the Mons we had in the PC, right? Want to know the only pair we had in the PC?
What?
He had a Carablast. And I had a Cast Form that only knew Tackle.
Oh. Oh no. I'm in the gym now, going through the trainers. I don't know if you wanted to wait to do the gym together, but...
No, we don't have to. Okay. Once you beat the gym leader, though, you'll have to stop, because I have to beat it, and then we have our first cage match. Which actually works perfect, because then we can just come back at the next episode and do our cage match.
Yeah. Pranados. Zangoose.
I might be talking out of I might just be talking now, but do you remember Zangoose having purple claws originally?
I do not remember this.
Okay, because during Gen 3 when he was introduced, his claws were either purple or when he popped up, they glowed purple for a minute. Because I swear he's had purple claws somewhere.
I only remember them being black. Okay, what do you have? Poliwhirl.
I have potions and I have Metal Claw. I should be good to fight. I'm fighting the Miss Magius again.
Water Sport, no.
Water sport just means fire doesn't do as much damage. You're fine.
I know, it's just funny because it's just using that.
If it was water spout, then we'd have a problem because water spout's nutty. My problem with Mud Slap is that for as little damage as it does, I feel like it should have more than 10 PP. And that's just what sucks about it. Because I think it's only 20 damage, but it has that chance of lowering accuracy, right?
Yeah, I thought it was guaranteed lowered accuracy.
Yeah. User hurls mud in the target's face to inflict damage and lower accuracy. But it only does 20 damage. You'd think it'd have at least 15 PP, right?
I mean, but like Sand Attack exists where it's like only lower accuracy. But it's like 100% hit for Mud Slap.
Yeah.
It kind of makes sense, I don't know.
There you go. I beat this Magus.
Okay, time to fight the gym leader.
Go for it. I might not. Oh wait, who's it?
Okay. Jimmy. Why is he named Jimmy?
Oh, I
forget.
Wait,
he has 6 Pokemon. He sent out Giratina. Oh, I'm screwed.
Boss Pokemon. Yeah, dude, boss trainers have 6 Pokemon. Totally forgot about that.
I'm so screwed.
Just Thundershock him, yeah. I believe in you. Oh, no.
Hey, I don't.
What moves? What? That it's Ghost. Low Kick won't do anything.
I'm so screwed.
Oh, there goes Hypno. Ooh. I would have tried for Hypnosis. Yeah.
Why did it not do anything?
Boink. Okay, what does your Pidgeot have? Sand attack it.
I totally...
Since Pidgeot's normal flying, Ominous Wind can't hurt it. But just keep sand attacking it.
But you know, it knows ancient power, so. Me, I guess.
Ancient power is. Okay. You'll hit this. And now heal.
I don't feel like I have healing.
It's okay, it's a cage lock. I shouldn't be helping you, but. Going with it.
Well, okay, to be fair, I did not know they had 6 Pokemon.
How many ancient powers has it used? 3?
2.
How much healing do you have left?
None.
Okay, because ancient power only has 5 PP, same with Ominous Wind. And Ominous Wind can't hurt you because Pidgeot's normal. Okay, so just start gusting it.
Gust hits?
That's all you have, because it's a ghost, so, quick attack and tackle won't do anything. See, Sand Attack is saving your right now, man. You got this. I believe in
There's
you.
There's five more Pokemon.
I don't think they'll be nearly as bad as Pidgeot. Oh no.
That's fine. You can't hit me at this point.
And worst case scenario, you just Sand Attack is next Pokemon too, right?
Yeah, but then there's four more. I'm gonna run out of PP at that point.
Just keep Sand Attacking. You're good.
Son.
Palpitoad? That's fine. He's water ground, so his ground won't hit you, but... I'm gonna go fight the trainers at least. Now Quick Attack. There you go.
Yeah, I know how to play Pokemon. Okay, cool.
Yeah, see, now it's easy breezy.
Oh my god, not revenge.
You're good.
Pursuit. He's all I need. Oh, he's no longer all I need.
What level's Remoraid?
He only has normal type moves.
Oh, that's right. Oh no, that's awful. No, this... He's rock bug. So just be careful with him. Okay.
Oh.
Again.
Bug.
No, I, again, shouldn't be helping you because it's a cage lock, but... That's fine, that just means thunder electricity's weakened. You should make it out. Is your Electabuzz have Quick Attack on it, too?
Yeah, but I don't think I would do enough damage.
Alright, just low kick it again, then, faster. Yeah. Wait, you have Swift! Why aren't you using that?
Normal type on the rock type.
Yeah, but... Swift is special, and it guaranteed to hit. Kabalion. Oh, great. Oh, this is fine. I just send out Hitmonlee. Thundershock it.
Mm-hmm.
No! It has lightning rod! That's awful!
That was a good amount of damage. I think I'm okay. It just says like the game of who will hit who.
Who's is this his last one or how many does he have left?
Oh, I think this is the last one. Oh no, it's not.
It's just a look at, wait, so look at your bottom screen. Oh, this is his last one.
Yeah, it's even playing the music.
Do it.
Do I have healing?
You have orange berries. It's 10, but it's something.
I don't know what he has, though. I'm, like, terrified.
No, just, yeah. No! I just broke the rules.
What?
Item.
Oh,
take. That's fine. Give Joker an orange bear. Totally forgot this was a cage match.
It's using 3 turns to heal. Knock off! No!
It's fine. That's good. Just start gusting.
Actually, it might be better to do quick attack. Oh, wait.
It's set up defense curls, though.
Sure. Does it even have any attack moves?
I don't think so. Probably has, like, tackle or something. You're Pidgeot's MVP. That's all I'm gonna say. And Jose, we trust.
We lost DJ Roomba, though.
It's unfortunate, but it's good for me, because now I don't have to worry about fighting it. I don't have to worry about hypnosis anymore. We're great. I'm good. Alright. I think we're all gonna end this here. We'll come back in the next one and I'll do my gym fight, just because we are running low on time. We've been going for about 47 minutes and I don't want it to be any longer if possible.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot the special shops are randomized.
Really?
Yeah, so if you go to the Pokemon Center, that second guy has a randomized shop.
Oh.
If you get money, I have a fossil in my shop, dude.
Would that count as, like, an additional catch for you, then?
Yeah, so you can just buy... You can only ever... I can only buy one fossil here, but if I find a fossil in another mart, I can purchase one more. Dude, I got choice specs here? Bright powder? Alright. Alright, everyone. Well, I think we're gonna end this off here. As I said, we'll come back in the next one. I'll do my gym fight. Hopefully, it won't be as stressful as Nerfy's. But, you know, having to fight 6 Pokemon's kind of scary. You actually didn't do too bad. That Giratina was scary, but after that, it seemed like it was smooth sailing.
Yeah, the only other scary thing, I don't know, it was just like the potential of having...
Yeah, but... Alright, everyone. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Milk, and we'll catch you guys in the next one.
Bye.